About damn time the Broncos make a signing. Let's fucking go, baby. So the Broncos have signed San Francisco 49ers defensive tackle DJ Jones. And it's not Chandler Jones. It's not Von Miller. It's not Bobby Wagner. And it's not a right tackle, but it's a defensive tackle. And we definitely needed to fill that hole after we traded Shelby Harris away for Russell Wilson. We definitely needed to fill that hole, and we fucking did. Now, he had a pretty good season last year. Not gonna lie, I do think we overpaid him a little bit. It's a 3-year, $30 million deal with $20 million of that guaranteed. So yeah, we definitely overpaid him a bit, but hey, it's a good signing regardless. It's a good signing other than the fact that we overpaid him. So his stats last season, he had 56 total tackles. He had 40 solo tackles. He had 16 assisted tackles. And he had 10 tackles for loss, and he had 2 sacks. So yeah, pretty good stats. Pretty good stats for a defensive tackle that's like, that flies under the radar. Like, not a total superstar. Not like Aaron Donald or fucking prime Geno Atkins or prime Fletcher Cox. But still pretty good stats. Still pretty fucking good. So yeah, DJ Jones, welcome to the Broncos. Let's fucking go. We needed a defensive tackle. But we definitely need to fill that whole inside linebacker and edge rusher and right tackle. But hey, we finally made a fucking signing. Let's fucking go.